families. Today I'm having a sandwich with some cranberry juice and Clausen jelly style pickles. It's cranberry and it's cocktail style, so it's got a lot of other fruit in it too. With some Clausen pickles. They're delicious and they're crunchy. I actually prefer those pickles over the Aldi's. Have a great day.
Hello. What do you call a pig that does karate? A pork chop.
Greetings, Harrison students. I hope that you had a wonderful Thanksgiving break. It was nice seeing you all back in class this week. Yes, I am here to announce our golden ticket winners for this week, but I also wanted to take this opportunity to remind our parents to check their emails. Information went out today with regards to selecting a learning platform for your child for next semester. And so students, if your parents aren't listening, please remind them to check their emails so that they get this information submitted by the deadline. The deadline is Tuesday, and so we want to make sure that they have selected their choice for how you will receive your education for the second semester. So again, remind parents to check their emails and complete the registration process. If they have any questions, feel free to contact the school office. Okay, our golden ticket winners for this week, we have Oliver. Oliver received his golden ticket from Ms. Fuhrer for doing well in his small group. Logan received his golden ticket from Ms. Adams for participating in class and coming in each day with a smile. Very good. We have Lola, who received her golden ticket from Ms. Centron for working hard and turning in her work this week. Great job. We have Anna Paul, who received her golden ticket from Mrs. S for working really hard and participating. We have Neon Sung, who received a golden ticket for coming to Zoom early and being ready to learn. Great job, everyone. So glad that you guys are still working really hard. Your treat will be out to you very soon. Also remember that our quarter, the second quarter, is ending pretty soon, in less than 2 weeks. And so if you have assignments hanging out there that you need to make sure you complete, please get those completed and submitted so that those things can be used to help formulate your grades for the quarter. Remember, our third through fifth grade students actually receive letter grades. And so we want to make sure that you submit all the assignments that need to be counted. All right, that concludes my announcement for today. I hope that you have a wonderful, wonderful weekend. Thank you.